morning, Falcons. I'm Trenton.
And I'm Kaylee. Today is Wednesday, April 9th. We hope you're having a great day. Are you planning on going to prom? Why not?
I lost all my diamonds, my pickaxe, and everything. So,
what up, Kaylee?
Hey.
You going to prom this year, Kaylee?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, why not? It's only $65 this year.
And you'll have the time of your life.
Everybody gets all dressed up and smells fancy and looks good. I mean, you should go out. It's going to be awesome this year.
But make sure you don't pay the day of the prom. Otherwise, it won't work.
Yes, because you can't buy them. You have to buy them in advance. So you should definitely come on out this year. The after parties are killer, and I really think you would have a great time.
Oh, I'll think about it. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, see you later.
Seniors, the Community Service Council of West Pasco currently has a scholarship opportunity available. Applications can be picked up in Student Services. They must be completed and submitted by April 15th.
U.S. Congressman Gus Bilirakis invites you and your family to his 5th annual College and Career Readiness Fair. Learn how to plan and how to pay for college. Meet industries leaders in a variety of regional businesses to learn how you can prepare for a high-paying job in the industry of your choice. Mark your calendars. The event will be held on Saturday, April 26th from 10 a.m. to noon at Mitchell High School. Visit www.bilirakis.house.government for more information.
There are two scholarship opportunities available for seniors. One is an essay competition on how a school counselor has impacted you. The postmark deadline is April 25th. The second scholarship is for seniors who have at least one parent, guardian, or family member that is a full-time Pasco County School Board employee. The application is for scholarship and is due to Mrs. Gartland by April 21st.
Prom is being held May 16th and is quickly approaching, so it's time for you to start planning. Tickets will be sold for $65 on April 24th and 25th, but prices increase as the date gets closer. There will be no tickets sold on the day of prom, so be sure to purchase them early. See the new scroll or Mr. Hayes in room 3118 for more information.
Seniors, do you have a favorite memory from high school that you'd like to share for an article in the Talon? See Daniela Gordado or Mr. Kovac in room 1204. We'll be right back after this quick commercial break.
His teachers have him teach. On the learning scale of 0 to 4, he's a 5. He corrects Webster's grammar. He is the most educated man at 5A.
I don't always delay, but when I do, I procrastinate. Keep learning, my friend.
Welcome back. If you're looking for a summer job, the Newport Richey Recreation and Aquatic Center is hiring lifeguards. For more information, call 727-841-4560 or email smithe@cityofnewportrichey.org.
Yearbooks are still on sale for $70 on a first-come, first-served basis. If you have any questions, see Mr. Kovac in room 1204 or go to www.jossensyearbooks.com.
Here's another episode of Breaking Bad Habits.
Yo, girl, what are you doing?
Nothing about you.
Nothing, what you doing later?
I don't know.
Can I get your number?
Yeah, give me your number. All right, I'll hit you up.
All right.
Bye.
See ya.
Can you shut up?
What'd you do that for?
Newspaper and yearbook applications are due to Mr. Kovac in room 1204 by April 17th.
Seniors, if you have been accepted to a college or technical school for next year, 5A would like to celebrate your achievement. There will be a wall of celebration in the senior hallway. Please go to Mr. Vickery in room 3231 and let him know where you've been accepted.
Powder Puff football will be held on May 9th after school. If you are interested in participating, sign up with your class sponsor. There is a sign-up fee of $15, which includes your shirt and drinks. The deadline to sign up is April 20th.
Well, Falcons, that's all we have for you today. I'm Trenton.
And I'm Kelly, saying have a great day, 5A.